Novak, good job. Jaume Munar, he qualified, he beat Ferrer in 5 sets, Spanish. You went on court knowing this is a battle.
Yeah, I mean, obviously he's 10 years younger. I cannot believe that I would reach the point where somebody's 10 years younger than me and playing against me. But all the credit to him for fighting. I never played him. Obviously, I know he trains in Rafa Nadal Academy. Rafa is his mentor. I know that they train a lot. So obviously, he came in well prepared and ready to battle. And he showed good spirit on the court. Me, I didn't play so great, but at the right time, I guess, in the all sets, I managed to come up with a good enough game to win it.
Well, to me, you look very good. The other day, conditions were heavier. Mm. Today, okay, conditions are better, but at the same time, it's more hot. Is it tougher?
Well, I mean, the conditions are different, but it's a little bit overcast at the beginning. But then I think in the middle of the second set, it starts to be warmer. So the ball bounces higher and the serve is faster. Obviously, he started serving better. So it's not so easy to return, I guess. But it's not the first time I've played in this kind of conditions, and I guess it's always good to experience them, you know, in the middle of the day when it's warmest to get used to it.
Very good, thank you.
Gracias.
Hoala. Yeah.
Do it! Just do it! Don't let your dreams be dreams. Yesterday, you said tomorrow, so just do it!